hop up, put a kiss on his cheek, and then run over to Calder to get on his broom.
Echo, for now, hang on to this. He puts a pouch into Echo's hand.
He stores it in a belt pouch and says, I'll see you at dawn.